Hey guys, welcome back to Binding of Undertale with your host, Major Slayer. Today we're gonna be a random character going through a normal playthrough. Let's do this. Okay, who are we going to be today? Frizz. Alright. So the thing about Frisk is that he gets a soul, has the mercy button which unlocks all doors, and purity for some reason. I don't remember what I got last run. I didn't get an Eden's Blessing, I think. I don't know, but I got purity. And I don't know what green does. We'll find out. Okay, so Curse of the Labyrinth, we get two items is four, but I don't want to get hit because I'll lose my devil deal for it. There we go. Three free rooms. Okay. Alright, there's our first item. Ow. I got a double deal for me. Fun. Now for the purity thing. I got green again. I don't know what green does. Oh, is range? I guess that's range. Ooh, okay. So what I just got is not back in here, though. So nothing. This purity thing, whenever you get hit, it has like four different things. One is damage, which I want. Another one is tears up. One is range, and I think one is shot speed. I'm not too sure on the last one. But I ran straight into that. There's no way I'm getting my double deal. And this mercy button can also open secret rooms. Golden poop. Oh, dude, I'm heading to the shop. I don't know about you guys, I'm heading to the shop. So, yeah, the purity, I got the tears one, so we shoot really freaking fast. No, it's in here. More options. That is amazing. I just don't know. About that. Okay. Thanks, Temmie. Alright. Now, all we're trying to do is find the item room. And the boss room. That's all we have left. So, like, the ranking on the purity things that I want is damage, tears up, range, and shot speed. That's what I want. Don't touch me. Don't fuck me. Should I complete free mode without every single character first? Or should I, like, do this? Oh, yeah, dude. Cool. Because green mode is not really that hard. This is bad. Since I have no damage or piercing, I can't really hit all these guys. You mother effer. There's this little thing that I like to use a lot, and you guys should do it. It's called fucking off. Oh. Harley Quinn baby. Great. I love it. Oh, I got tears over here. In this room, drop your heart. No, drop your key. Cool. Why do I have the strange feeling the secret rooms are here? Okay, it isn't. I'm on half a heart, and I have to go fight the bosses. Oh, shit. Please, can these fires just draw me a heart? Or a nickel so I can go both buy that soul heart. Okay, can you guys drop me a bomb? Because there's a bunch of things to drop here. Or kill me! Oh, crystal heaven. Yeah, alright. Didn't lose that much. Oh. Okay, this is good. So once we get actual bombs, we can do this. So I do, this item does. The bombs that I use, they're kinda like, see, this is based on Bomberman. I'll show you real quick. So yeah, this is what the bomb does. Yeah, it's the firepower of Bomberman. I think like two. I don't know. Never really played that much of Bomberman. I lost the curse room again. Not for sure. But yeah, that'll deal. See, I'm used to like OP right up the start. Oh, it's movement speed is the last one. Yeah, okay. So not shot speed. Glass cannon. I don't want glass cannon, and I don't want any of that crap. I'll pick it up. Now, when you use glass cannon, it brings you down to half a heart. I'm not even gonna walk around the bush or anything. Go straight into the bush. Get cut by the leaves. Perfect. Tell you straight on. Go down to half a heart. Okay, so what's the point of this room? It leads to nowhere. Yes, I got damage! Oh, look at my damage. It's amazing. Now I just need cures though, and we're good to go. I don't have the honest feeling. There's a secret room right here. And it's a good one. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm losing my damage. These little stupid ghosts. But he will. He has this freaking, like, shotgun bird. Yeah, that. You can't predict that. There we go. There goes the damage. And there I go. I can already tell this is gonna be a fun one. Oh, so much fun. Rubber, cement, all right. This is the run. There we go. Soul heart converter. No thanks. Okay. I'm just gonna break these poops. They can drop money, hearts, money. Now it would be amazing if I get tears up, but I'm not gonna intentionally hurt myself unless I get heart, a full heart. This is fun. Ow. Thanks. Ooh, bomb. That hurt. Hey, take a secret room. And another heart. Cool. Wait, was there another blue rock? Or tinted rock? I could have sworn I saw one. No. I'll get this chest, whatever. And we got the heart, alright. I don't think I'll be cutting anything in this video, like in these videos, because I kind of want you guys to see like a whole run of Isaac every single time. So I wouldn't be talking. But what do you think I'm gonna say? Plus, in this game, you really need to target or you're gonna get hit. And that's what I've been asking for. Whew. This is a good run. Oh, right off the bat, item room. Let's go. And teleport. I'd rather keep this because I can open this. What's in here? I'll do it. Hey! If I get the girling, I'm not gonna get that top. What is this pin? I play this game so much that I could just really just guess whoever is gonna be if I don't really see it. There we go. Like, there's probably like one boss out there that I didn't even know because I haven't unlocked it yet or something. So I don't know when I'm gonna really end this playthrough. Maybe when I hit like 101%. Maybe. Or 1000%. Or I'm just gonna get the platinum gun. I don't know. Because you can do everything in the game, or you can just get every single item in the game. In order to do everything in the game, you have to get like every single trinket, every single card, every single challenge, which I think I have to do. Because this really doesn't give you the challenge. So we're doing pretty good so far on the Yola. On the whole, devil thing. There we go, now we're going to play. This movie is kind of good. Yeah, I'd rather have this over the range. Oh, secret room's coming here. about me, though? Oh. Steve's there, so everything's half off. Great. I forgot to go in the secret room. I'll do that right now. Oh, this is a secret room! Oh, shit. You're not falling on me. Oh, yes. Huh. Let's go. No, it has to be in here. Really? What would it be then? Okay. So what the paperclip does is, I don't have to use it. Steam sales, everything's gonna be A. And Little Horn, not that bad. Yeah, all I gotta do is dodge that. Dodge a stroll bomb, dodge a stroll. And dodge him. Usually, the Little Horn kills himself very easily with his stroll bombs. Like, he usually, like, places them and then teleports right over there. That goes in the fire, but I already know. Come on. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Yes! 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 Thank you! Oh, I have bounce back brimstone! Why am I Azrael? Or Toriel? This is amazing. Thank you. Alright. That's it here. What's with me and Brimstone? Like, seriously. Alright, what's this? Oh, Hangman. Cool. I'm gonna fly for one room. Oh! This is useful. I just don't even want to. Cause I wanna go to my shop first. What is this?
One makes
it. Oh, alright. The box is smaller. I don't think it really changes, I think it's just graphic. So no, I think it just makes it look smaller. And it gives you a little tiny speed to hit. That makes your, like, voice lighter. Oh! That's good. I'm immune to explosive damage. So I can't donate anymore. So I might as well buy you. Buy you. You're my best. Ah. Okay. Bomb you, I guess. grab my hangman card again. What that item does, it gives you a random trinket every charge, or every, like, use. Which is not that good since I already have the paperclip. But, you know, that's the stuff that counts. Oh, no deal with you! Sucks. Get yours up. Alright, nice floor. Now with Frisk, I gotta do everything. I gotta do absolutely everything. So I got 10 minutes to head to the boss rush. Which sucks. Why don't I get the blue one? That's when I fight Hush, one of the hardest, if the hardest boss in this game. Really? Okay. Well, I didn't have to waste the keys. If I didn't have the saber clip, what? To the next boss. Keys? You want keys? I'll give you keys. You might give me something in return? Bro. Might give me something in return? I just wasted the key. You realize that one. Well, it doesn't really matter since I have the mercy button, but still, send card. Yeah, screw it, lovers. There we go. Oh, screw you as well, you douche. No. That's soy milk. No. I do not think that would work with brimstone. It works well with it. Hold on a second. I'll be back. I didn't look at what brimstone and slay mail did. No, I didn't. Oh, There's the devil deal! What, since you gave me brimstone, it's all okay now? No, it's not. It's not. Crazy. Get something if I keep destroying these tennies. They're supposed to be dead shopkeepers. They hang themselves. Oh, I thought I killed that thing. Hourglass? Are you serious? No. Why would I ever want hourglass? Oh. My god. Really? Are you freaking? Oh. I got Steam Sale twice. Okay. Really wish I had stock refresh right now. Oh, I have damage. I guess I got hit. Now I have damage. Two Steam Sales. If you're wondering what two Steam Sales do, it's 100% off. Stock Refresh makes all the items reappear again. So if I find stock refresh, somehow have another item. I have unlimited items. Which probably won't happen since they gave it to me. But still, it's cool. I don't want to get hit here, so I'm not gonna go in there. And I don't know, this is like the first time, but if you guys want to see it, it is DDYARKFY. Make sure you have the Undertale mod on and you have it on hardwood in order to work, I think. Not too sure about that, but yeah. I'm definitely opening this thing. And I regret it. God, I hate this. If I didn't have brimstone or piercing, this would be hell. The only way you're able to damage him is by his back. And he runs at you. He runs at you. Trip. Oh, I got my damage, though. Thanks. And this coal? I don't know what that'll do. I don't think it makes it better. Okay. There we go. There we go. So I just wasted my time. I got 2 minutes. What do I get? Oh, to your right? I have no idea where I'm going. I'm looking for the shop. I'm looking for the shop! This is awesome. There it is. How would this work? Nothing. Okay. Absolutely nothing. This is awesome. Okay, here we go. Huh. I'm moving along. Fuck it. I'm not even gonna grab that. Where is the freaking boss? Where is Mamo Dearest? Move. Move faster. Show me where Mother Dearest is. Fuck. I'm just moving. Fine. I don't care about the shop. Actually, I do. I got 20 seconds. Okay. Come on. Yes! Now, should I go for the devil deal? Amnesia. I'm doing this first, I don't care. No. Okay, it's between that. I'm doing this. I need the damage. Ta-da! There's nothing I can do. There is. Oh, you survived. You just survived. You're still alive. Oh, you. But there's no survival. You can't win. Why are you trying? There's just no point. That sounds like a complete. There's no trying. I just have to press. I just have to do that. And I just already killed one of them. And if they survive, they got that. Wait, hold on a second. My tier rate! It's like I got soy milk, but I kept my damage! This is amazing! Oh, dear. Oh, you are a dick. You can't survive. Don't tell me the sand room's still here. Oh. Speed down. Health up. And bombs are key. Bombs are literally key. Nothing. Okay. not even trying this one. There we go! Who's in here? No one. I barely have to try this. This is insanity. Like, what? I'm a loss of words. You can't beat this. I got this battery. Gives me the item. Yes, you do. Fuck you. Oh, fuck off. Hello. Goodbye. Pentagram. God. I don't have to try. And I can use the sun card. It's over here. Go to Asriel! Fuck! I really wanted to go to Asriel. No, there has to be a way. I'm going down. You can't stop me. I'm going down. No matter what. I want to defeat Asriel. I want it so bad. I want it. Come on, just give it to me. What makes you smaller? You can barely see me. Wait, yeah, I was like, I'm small. I'm so freaking small. It's so. Temperance? I think there's already a temperance machine in here. Yeah. There is. Come on. Oh my god. Why? It's always with these freaking rooms, man. 9 bombs. I can do it. Where is it? I hate this. I literally hate this room. You guys don't know, I'm looking for the secret figure, bro. What I am doing. I have an idea, and this may take friggin' forever, but since every generation happens so much often, it happens often, why don't I just wait? Oh. I'm not going to that chest. I'm not. Screw it, I'll take it. There we go. We're in the core. We're not allowed over here. But I'll take it. I can do this a bit longer. Now, if the same thing happens again, I wonder.
Temperance.
Now, if there's a sacrifice room, definitely go. That's what got me here. Alright. It's time, guys. It's time to fight Metaton Neo. Alright. On to the next thing. Let's see here. Over here? Over here. Bombs are keys and guys. I guess I really don't need keys. Okay, what else we got here? Once I got Temmie's head from this, it was game over. That was game over. Looks like we're not gonna proceed any further. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this let's play. If you have, hit that like button. And if you wanna see more, hit that subscribe button. See you guys later.